everyone, this is Yana Smakula, member of the Spellbinders Design Team. Today I'm sharing an elegant feminine window card featuring a new oval floral die. I'm also going to use the silhouette die as well as the A2 Matting Basics B and Bow Elegance sets, and the lovely lavender cardstock from the Celebrations line from Spellbinders. Whenever I start working on a card which features dies, I like to place the dies that I plan to use onto my craft mat and create a layout for myself, so to speak. This helps me to visualize my project, and also it makes it easier to pick out the colors and papers for the card. I'm going to start working on my card by die cutting a rectangle out of white and gold striped paper using A2 Matting Basics B die number 7, which is the largest die in this set. This is going to create a base panel for my project. I am not going to emboss this one, I am simply cutting it out. Next, I'm going to use the stitched oval die from the oval floral set, and I'm going to cut a window in my newly created panel. I'm going to tape my die in place to make sure it cuts exactly where I want it to cut, and I'm going to send it through my Artisan Explorer machine. Again, I'm only cutting this, I am not embossing anything at this time. Once my panel has die-cut window, I'm going to place it onto an A2 top-folding card base and position it in the center. I need to die-cut the same oval window in my card base. Now, there are many, many ways that this can be done, but what I'm going to do is I'm going to keep the die-cut panel as a guide, place the same oval die on top, again, tape it down to my paper, and send both pieces through my machine. Notice that I opened my card base to avoid cutting the back. I only need to die cut the window in the front of my card. The pattern paper panel has already been cut, so it's not going to be cut again. It is only serving as a guide in this case. This way, the window cut in the card base is going to be located exactly where we need it to be. Now that I have that done, I'm going to die cut and emboss a beautiful stitched oval frame out of the lovely lavender cardstock from Spellbinders. I'm using dies number 2 and number 3 from the oval floral set, and also taping them down to my paper to make sure they stay in place. This is going to give me a stunning oval frame with a beautiful faux stitched or pierced edge. You can even hand stitch it using white or maybe gold floss if you want to. Next, I'm going to cut and emboss a beautiful silhouette image out of gold mirror cardstock. I'm going to have it placed in the center of my die-cut oval frame. While I'm using this gold cardstock, I'm also going to cut a beautiful bow using a die from the Bow Elegance set. This makes such a nice accent piece, perfect for any project. Now, I don't want to have an open window in this card. I want it to have a layer of vellum, so that I have something to attach my die-cut silhouette to. I'm going to add a piece of cardstock vellum to my card base. I'm going to hide it in between the card base and the patterned paper panel. The vellum is cut just slightly smaller than my pattern paper panel, so it's not going to be visible on the sides of the card. Next, I'm going to use foam adhesive and adhere the pattern paper panel to create a bit of dimension for this project. Now I can finish adding the rest of the elements to my card, the beautiful oval frame and the silhouette image. As a one final touch, I'm also going to add a panel of lovely lavender cardstock to the inside of my card. This panel has been cut using the same die that I used for the front of my card, the die number 7 from the A2 Matting Basics B set. To finish this project, I also added a sentiment heat embossed in gold embossing powder onto a strip of vellum, and also adhered several amber and lavender rhinestones. So that finishes my project for today. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions, please leave them in the comments section below. And be sure to subscribe to Spellbinders YouTube channel for more videos. Thanks for watching. Bye.